femoral nerve. It is the chief nerve of the anterior compartment of the thigh. It is the largest branch of the lumbar plexus and arises from the dorsal division of the anterior primary rami of L2, L3, L4 nerves. It enters the thigh posterior to the inguinal ligament, just lateral to the femoral sheath, about 2 cm below the inguinal ligament. It divides into anterior and posterior branches. Anterior division, it gives off 2 cutaneous branches and 1 muscular branch. Cutaneous branches are medial cutaneous nerve and intermediate cutaneous nerve of thigh, and muscular branch supplies to this sartorius muscle. Posterior division, it gives off 1 cutaneous branch, the saphenous nerve, and the 4 muscular branches. It is saphenous nerve. Muscular branches of posterior division of femoral nerve. Rectus femoris, nerve to rectus femoris. Vastus lateralis, nerve to vastus intermedius, nerve to vastus medialis, and nerve to articularis genu, which can be seen after viewing the intermediate muscle. That's correct.